Warning, MTV and the producers insist that no one submit any videos of themselves or others performing any dangerous activities. We will not open or view them.
Chanel.
Yes.
When was the last time you were on TMZ?
It was actually after a day we filmed here, and they caught me really drunk rapping outside the club, and my boy actually got, like, hit right behind me, and I was, like, so drunk I didn't pay attention, and they're like, Chanel just keeps rapping and doesn't even see that her boy just got smacked in the face. And he, like, literally got, like, smacked really hard. He probably feels bad that I just put him on blast about that again.
No, we all saw it.
But yeah, that was last
well,
time.
Well, I tell you what, I thought it was pretty incredible.
I did
you
too.
Know, it's like, there's nothing as cute as, like, stumbling out. You know I'm sideways, tripping. I ain't been sipping all night. And then just in the background, back, right? I loved it so much. I thought, what a great idea for a category. Background magic. Confucius say, man too close to water fall in deep. Oh! Okay, in case you weren't paying attention, this is background magic. I know you want to look at his face because it's interesting. But here's a guy who's thinking, oh, what the hell? Is that someone on the news? Let me get a photo.
Yeah.
Oh, this is incredible. Yeah, we're down here at the docks. It's, oh, no. Oh, pop it, drop it. Oh, no!
You know when you're so drunk that you just miss that step? Look, he just misses that step.
He just stepped on an invisible stair. I respect this kid and his position and how he deals with things.